Welcome to the channel, guys. In today's video, we are going to be snowmobiling in Northern Iowa. My dad has a shop up there and about a couple snowmobiles, so we're gonna go ride the new snow that we got. We got about 8 inches of snow out there, so hopefully it'll be some good riding. The lighting's gonna be pretty good today, but our second vlog is gonna be a little bit darker on the lighting, so it won't be as good. But I'm actually filming this after I recorded the videos, because the video I tried to record of myself talking did not go so well because I'm new to the vlogging and whatnot. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'm gonna get you guys right to a time lapse of us driving to the shop. I might cut some parts out of it or shorten it a little bit, so it might just start out in a random place. I don't know. I'm editing actually right now, so yeah. So yeah, if you guys do like, comment, and subscribe, we're trying to build up the channel, and hope you guys enjoy the videos, and yeah, we'll have some good ones coming towards you guys here shortly, and yeah, have a good day, guys. Alright, guys, what's up? We're back here in the shop. Just got all the sleds almost ready here. We're about to take off soon. I just wanted to give you guys an update. The shop out there. There's Xander. He's working on some the fuel pump, because we need to get that for our big tank to get the gas and snowmobile. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little time lapse with me getting them all ready. And we're gonna take off here, and I'll make sure I'm videoing and talking to you guys, and I will see you pretty soon.
Alright, what's up, guys? Gonna get it going here.
Hi, Bob. Hi, Bob. The best day out.
Alright guys, just got done editing the video for you guys, but I just want to make a huge thank you guys for watching this video. The GoPro did die at the end there. There was a couple jumps that I hit, but I'll make sure I get some better video if we get some more snow soon. Hopefully, we're going to have some more content coming soon, whether it's four-wheelers, snowmobiles, or the outdoors. We're hoping to take a mountain trip in January. And I'm gonna be filming a lot. I got a lot more batteries for the GoPro on the way, just the normal stuff for the GoPro, some more accessories. I'm hopefully gonna get an internal mic for the camera so I can talk to you guys while I'm riding, so it's a little bit more entertaining. But yeah, if you guys did like the video, just make sure you hit that in the below the video. Comment and subscribe for some more content. Hopefully we can bring you guys some good quality content soon. And I will see you guys later.